It can be a radio banger too, like it's catchy. You know what I'm saying? This song is very catchy, so I understand the traction it's getting. Today we got the Kid LAROI, So Done. First things first, this dude has a million views in 13 hours, bro. That is crazy. The Kid LAROI, bro, like, that's crazy. You remember that song I did wrong with Lil Mosey, Lil Miles, how you say Mosey? It has 12 million views in a month. Like, golly. And he ain't just got this view. This nigga got a longevity. That song Go with Juice WRLD has 4 months. 4 months ago, I think I reacted to that too. Got 26 million views. Like, this is crazy, bro. He has a 2 million view. No Jumper has 2 million views when he goes to the ghettos of Australia. The Kid LAROI, it takes you where he's from. Like, he does numbers, bro. He's nice. The Kid LAROI does numbers, bro. Like, I like the dude, man. He nice, man, for sure. But, you know what I'm saying? I have too much to say about him. But I like the music, but we're just going to jump right into it, man. The Kid LAROI, So Done. Let's do it.
This is the premier pro version of the most popular transitions for today. Just check.
Okay, I realize now that everything that I did was wrong. Okay, I realize now some things are better off said than done. Okay, I realize now. Maybe I'm not ready for love. Okay, I realize now. I finished us before we begun. I'm done. So done. I'm done with all the games you play. I'm numb. So numb. I'm numb to all the pain you bring. I'm trying to figure this all out for myself. I don't need you or nobody else.
I think, like, okay, so we know that Lyrical Lemonade is, like, it's not, like, I can't necessarily say this type of style of music, but it's more, it's mostly, like, rap, you know what I'm saying? And that, this is, like, a totally different direction, but, you know what I'm saying? It's, like, I don't know, it's almost refreshing for Lyrical Lemonade, bringing some different, and it's bringing different viewers to Lyrical Lemonade too. Don't get me wrong. So I'm not saying this is the first time Lyrical Lemonade's done something like this. Obviously, they've done, you know, saying different type of style, you know, different style of music. But I'm saying their majority is like rap. You know what I'm saying? It's more so in the rap realm. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's, you know what I'm saying. So this ain't really that like rap. This is like different. I don't even know what to call this type of this style of music. I don't even know what to call. Like, I couldn't tell you what it is, bro. Like, the genre, like. I don't really know, but I do know it's number 4 trending on YouTube at the time. So, that being said, we're going to get right back into it.
So done, done. I think it's time for you to realize I'm not going to be here forever, but I wish that I would, but you would have called. For every little feeling I've been in the side. Sometimes I sit and I think about why. I even trusted you, shit, I'm surprised. I'm walking away from you, it's about time. I want you to walk out, I walk out.
God damn, that nigga's everywhere. I ain't gonna lie, it can be a radio banger too. Like it's catchy. You know what I'm saying? This song is very catchy, so I understand the traction it's getting. It's a catchy song. Like, I get it. And people gotta understand, this is the type of music you wanna make. Like, you wanna make songs that are catchy because they're gonna get more traction. Yeah, I mean, it's cool to make them dope little songs, you know what I'm saying? Like, but you gotta make songs that's catchy. You know what I'm saying? That's gonna have people singing it. That's gonna, you know what I'm saying? You could play across a plethora of radio stations. So, nigga, that's money. That's continuous money. So I get it. You know what I'm saying? I get it. This song is catchy. I haven't heard too many cuss words. You know what I'm saying? Is it through? Let me see. Oh yeah, that's it. I'm gonna stop it right there, guys. Yeah, like, and I haven't heard too many cuss words, so it's not like he has to drastically edit the lyrics, you know what I'm saying, in the verses. So I mean, it could really be a radio banger. Like, it really could be. Because like I said, he didn't cuss too much. It's dope, man. Like, Kid LAROI, man, on the rise, bro. Million views in 13 hours and NBA Youngboy numbers. Oh man, I'm like, on me, bro. Like, I can't even cap it, man. But NBA Youngboy is learning. He's that guy on this shit. Like, Kid LAROI, he needs to make his own little YouTube channel. And then he needs to make his own little YouTube channel. And then I'm saying, he can get all that money. You see what I'm saying? Instead of getting a percentage, if Cole Bennett's even giving him a percentage of it. I think they are, but you know what I'm saying? If they don't really have to. But I mean, like, you know, like, Kid LAROI needs to make his own YouTube channel and get everything like NBA Youngboy do. Facts. But yeah, man. Dope little track, man. Definite download for sure. Catchy as shit. Definite check mark, man. I see everybody singing this song in a few weeks. For sure. But yeah, I'm gonna really stop it right there, guys. Ball on the TV, man. Fuck with y'all.